them no harm? What they say? Boots, you son of a bitch.
What's that? It looks like Blue left us another clue. What is it?
A shotgun!
You're right. The third clue is a shotgun. So we have a set of teeth, a squirrel foaming at the mouth, and now a shotgun. I've got it. Blue was bitten by a rabid squirrel, and now he's begging for a mercy killing. Hey there, Blue!
Bark, bark!
I've heard your cry for help. You boys and girls saw the clues, so you know this has nothing to do with rumors that Blue wants to replace me with some spotlight-stealing son of a bitch named Joe. Get the barrel in your
mouth! Yo, Gabba Gabba, what the fuck? Hell no! Where's Muno? Fufa! Tootie! Roby! Plex!
I must have grabbed the wrong suitcase at the park!
You got the money.
Yeah, you got the stuff.
Where's my powder? Pow!
What is death? Why do people die? It's one of life's unanswered questions, and no one knows why! You can die today, and you could die anywhere, like that guy whose ear is here, but his teeth are over there!
What's up, fellas? I've been looking for you guys everywhere. Oh, good, there's my suitcase. Now I can give this cornstarch back to its right...
DJ Lance? DJ Lance? DJ Lance? DJ Lance? DJ Lance? DJ Lance? DJ Lance?
My name is Dora the Explorer, and I fear this mountain will be my grave.
A snowman? I love snowmen!
Is there anything you don't love, Boots?
Tell her, man! Tell her hair looks like Javier Bardem in No Country for Old Men! This is your chance, Boots! Don't puss out!
Nope!
You pussy!
Swiper, no swiping! Swiper, no swiping! Swiper, no swiping!
But Dora, I'm dying! I have severe altitude sickness!
See this face?
Yes!
This is my not giving a fuck face! Which way should I go? Right, good choice. Huh? No? I'm pretty sure you said this way. Oh, you didn't? Well, maybe in just this one instance I could ignore your advice. Fine. Here's another choice for you. Guess which finger? I hope you guess the one that means fuck you.
I'm coming too!
What was that?
Dora!
Where is your safety harness?
Hey, back's a bitch!
Help!
I'm coming, Diego!
I rescued some condors once. Are you here to return the favor?
Why didn't we learn from the crocodile hunter?
Dora!
I can't! Hang on!
It's okay, Dora. It's time for me to go, Diego, go.
To heaven!
Diego! We did it! I'm an explorer. Food is food.
Help me.
Gotcha something.
You bitch.
Reaper, no reaping! Reaper, no reaping! Reaper!
Whoops! Almost forgot my life preserver.
Oh, Jesus. I just need to say this. Oswald, you know you're an octopus, right? You literally cannot drown.
Safety first.
Oh, fuck me. Huh.
baby cow out in the farmland near a comedy club.
What? You can't be serious.
The Wonder Pets are coming quick to save a baby cow.
There's the comedy club, it's called the Laughter House.
There's the baby cow in that tiny wooden box, she's unable to move.
Look, her name is Veal, that's a very pretty name.
There you go, Veal, you've got your freedom now.
Her legs are atrophied from being locked up in her filth.
They say that laughter is the best medicine, but seriously, take my baby cow, please!
Oh, God, it's not a comedy club!
Slaughter House!
Oh, that makes much more sense!
Are you fucking serious?
Hey, are you guys up for a burger?
The Wonder Pets, the baby cow's deceased, but her flesh is nice and tender, so tonight we'll have a feast.
And she tastes good.
Oh no! The Twin Oak Treehouses!
What happened?
No time for that now! We gotta rescue those pets! Marshall!
Oh no! Look!
I've got you!
You've got me? Who's got you?
Oh, you have a jetpack. That answers that.
Oh, no!
Golly, how did the treehouse catch fire?
It was a cat!
Why do they hate us so much? Why?
Rubble, you built those treehouses. Are you sure they'll hold together until we can rescue those pets?
I bet my life on it, Ryder!
Oh, no, Marshall! Chase!
Rubble on the double!
No! Paw Patrol is on a roll, motherfucker!
You know what the best part is.
What's that?
Cats hate water.
Steve, your testimony today could help put away a very bad guy. What did you see on the day in question?
Well, I was playing with my best friend Blue when I heard my neighbor scream. A stranger ran by covered in blood. When I went to their house, their faces had been cut off. There were clues everywhere.
Steve, do you think the stranger killed your neighbors as retribution for their testimony against the death wheels?
Yeah! Yeah!
Objection! Leading the witness, objection!
Overruled. The witness shall answer the question.
Yes?
And is that stranger in this courtroom today?
Over there! Over there!
That's him!
Better sleep with one eye open.
Hiya, Blue. Nice to meet you. I'm your new friend, Joe.
Well, it's Steve.
Steve had to go into witness protection.
But he's still in touch with, like, his parents or someone, no?
Why, someone left this job half done! Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Ain't nobody finishing nothing!
I'm sorry, who are you?
We're from the union, and we say you don't have the right equipment for this job.
We have all the equipment we need.
Really? You got a talking briefcase full of $100 bills over there?
No, but... Oh, okay, that's... You know, uh-oh, whoa! Hey!
Can I play too?
Sure, asshole!
Ow!
Hope you like smelling what you ate!
Slide! Don't forget to wear your safety goggles.
Ah, oh, thanks, Bob.
Now dig these motherfuckers a grave, Scoop.
No problem, Bob.
Yeah!
New Jersey smells like bad tuna. Can we go home?
Yes, we can!
Yay!
Fox News has fired yet another host. Filling in tonight, an actual fox, Swiper.
Caution! You're about to enter the swiping zone. First up tonight, the president continues his immigration crackdown, deporting a suspicious senorita.
I was born in East L.A. I'm not leaving. Oh, no! You can't tell me where to go!
Anyway, what's next? Lori? Hey there, boobs. Looking good. Doesn't she look great? I could fox with that.
Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping.
You're too late.
And now back to Gullah Gullah Island.
This sure is fun, Binya Binya.
Binya Binya, have fun too.
I'll get it.
Hello, sir. We're investigating a tip. A criminal might be in the area. He robbed a bank and shot three policemen.
Oh, no. Well, there's nobody here but me, my wife, our three children, and our man-sized pet Pollywog.
Binya, Binya!
Yeah, no, no, no. That's a man in a frog suit.
What? No, he's just a giant Pollywog we rescued.
Where did you find him?
Oh, behind an amphibious animal costume shop.
I'm going to need him out of that frog suit by the count of three. One.
Binya, Binya!
Two.
Binya, Binya!
Three.
No! Don't shoot!
Down on the ground, frogman!
What's on his skin?
Sores, you dumbass! From wearing a Pollywog costume for 4 months straight!
Binya, Binya! Binya, Binya!
Thank you so much for fixing my porch, Handy Manny.
De nada, Señora Portillo. You know my motto. You break it,
we fix it.
And with the lowest prices in town.
Stand back, ma'am. We're deporting this illegal hombre back to Taco Town.
Illegal? ¿Qué demonios estás hablando? No soy un illegal consecuer tus manos de mí.
It's dark in here.
I need my pills.
We appreciate all the tips you've given us on illegal handyman Bob the Builder, but America just doesn't have enough detention centers to handle them all.
That's a problem. Can we fix it?
Yes, we can.
Bob! Bob! You can't let them deport me! You know I was born in America!
Yeah, the 14th Amendment says that makes you a citizen, and it's a real problem. Can we fix it?
Oh, mommy food, dee-dee-dee-dee, daddy food, dee-dee-dee-dee, baby food, dee-dee-dee-dee, human food!
Kill the shark, dee-dee-dee-dee, kill the shark, dee-dee-dee-dee, kill the shark, dee-dee-dee-dee, kill the shark. Oh, Shark DJ, dee-dee-dee-dee, I'm not gay, dee-dee-dee, but it's okay, dee-dee-dee-dee, I'm dead. Oh, show your teeth, dee-dee-dee, you son of a,
dee-dee-dee-dee, now we're done, dee-dee-dee-dee, so much fun, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
I hope this meal is to your liking, Dora.
Thank you, Maharaja. It is an honor to explore your kingdom.
Enjoy the chilled monkey brains.
What? It's rude if I don't even try it. Oh, my God. This is so good! I mean, this poor monkey, but it's like pate with nuttier flavor. You gotta try this, Boots. I'm just being polite. Oh, you poor little monkey.
So what went wrong, Peppa?
What went wrong? Every single fucking thing!
All right.
I'm a cartoon pig whose whole purpose in life is to make mistakes so kids learn from them. Mistake number one, splashing around in a puddle without first checking my surroundings.
You dicky, soil me monkey! Get me a new one by tomorrow, or it's your love of bread, pig!
There, there, Peppa. I got a gaping head wound, you nit! Get off my knee! Peppa, only one place that sells that monkey. Tony Turtle's Toy Store. £5?
We haven't got that kind of sausage and mash.
If there's one thing I've learned as a didactic TV pig, it's that if we work together, we can accomplish anything. Even armed robbery.
Armed robbery? But Peppa, that's bad! I won't be part of it.
You're a bloody sheep. You'll do whatever I say.
Okay.
Now, come on. Let's put our crew together.
had one lesson to learn. Piggies always squeal.
Daddy, Peppa committed an armed robbery.
Armed robbery, eh? Well, Daddy Pig might be clumsy and fat and forgetful, but he knows how to call the police on naughty piglets. Now, what's the number for British 911?
Sorry, Daddy. They ain't putting Peppa in a pig pen. One gunshot, two gunshots.
Right, this was all over a stuffed monkey then.
When you put it that way, I sound a bit of a wanker. Kid, don't be a wanker.
Swiper, please. No swiping.
I have to. Don't you understand? The work's not done over there.
Welcome home, Daddy Pig.
Hello, Mummy Pig. Hello, Peppa. Hello, George. Bad news. I've been made redundant.
What's that mean, Daddy?
Well, Peppa, that's the pretentious British way of saying I got fired.
Oh, no, Daddy Pig. Why?
Because of this damn Brexit. My company's lost far too many pounds.
Oh, it's too bad you haven't lost more pounds, Daddy. You've got a very big tummy.
Ho, 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 Peppa. Your jokes at my expense are the only thing keeping me from jumping out of the window.
Hello, Peppa.
Malika Meerkat and Rima Rhino. What are you doing here?
We've come to say goodbye, Peppa. Since Brexit inflamed anti-immigrant hate crimes, my Muslim family doesn't feel safe anymore.
And I'm getting deported back to Aleppo. They'll remove my woman hands, for they have touched a book.
Daddy, why is this happening?
Because, Peppa, right-wing voters around the world are acting like...
Dinosaur.
Not now, George. Like I was saying, most politicians are afraid of progress, so they're stuck in the past like...
Dinosaur.
Not now, George. Anyway, if we let these greedy pigs control our world, we'll all end up like...
Dinosaur!
Yes, George, we see you've got a dinosaur. Well, since I can no longer bring home the bacon, these will have to do.
Daddy Pig, did you just pull off your ears?
What?
Never home. You talk to your trucks more than you do me. You never even touch me anymore, Bob. I just can't do this.
Wendy... Can we fix it?
No, we can't! Dora! Dora!
What?
It's almost time for your quinceañera. I need you to run to the store!
Fine! Soda, cookies, horchata, barf! Help me out. Which beer has the highest alcohol by volume? Good choice!
Dora? You're not old enough to buy that!
No shit!
Dora, please, no! It's wrong!
Now let's complete this transaction.
Hey, stop that kid!
I need your help again. I need everybody to shout. Where my motherfucking map at? Show me where to find my friend Marcus. He's always holding.
I don't know, Dora. Ow, ow! Okay. He's at the park on 12th under the jungle gym.
He said he might have some X, too. You can call me Dora the Explorer. Hey, I need your help, Paulo or Maria. No argument here.
Just call me the virginity swiper.
Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping. You're too late.
Oh, man.
I wish Boots was here to see a little girl become a woman.
Monkeys are cute when they're little, but Boots got big.
Oh, hello, Boots.
Get away, my God!
Oh my God, Dora's on the roof!
I bet I can fly. Do you think I can fly? I've never been able to hear you since the show's big lie!
Oh, she missed the pool.